is a powerful yet fragile process. A person can pinpoint goals, marshal resources, and initiate action in order to get things done. But man's planning is subject to his own weaknesses as well. He is sometimes blinded by reality. Narrow in vision, mean-spirited in motives, or just plain lazy. The story is told about a peculiar fisherman from Minnesota. This fisherman was very well prepared. He knew how to fish. He had everything you need to be a good fisherman. He had poles, fishing poles. He had nets, fishing nets. He had baits, worm, crickets, even a really nice boat. But this fisherman had a problem. For all of his preparation, he never caught anything. Not one fish. Not one, not ever. And you know why he never caught a fish? The answer is simple. He never went fishing. He had all the knots and all the equipment, but he never got into the boat. He never left the dock. A good soldier is persuaded and prepared, but there is one other character trait you would notice in a good soldier. Found a good soldier is prayed up. But the bad guy, he never went fishing. In other words, he never failed at nothing. You know why he never failed at nothing? Because he never tried nothing. If you never tried nothing for a time, you will never fail at nothing, and you will never do nothing if you never try something. Some people say, well, he never failed at my church. And I said, right, Pastor, why did I never fail at your church? Well, because we never tried nothing, we never do nothing, so we never failed nothing.
Sackcloth in action.